if you want to lead, serve.
That's what it says in Matthew in the Bible.
That's countercultural, and that's okay. Jesus modeled serving his students by washing their feet. When we serve others, we serve Jesus. Lead, serve, and look for change in here and those you touch in your family, neighborhood, and at work. Comment, follow, subscribe.